More erosion on the Oroville Dam spillway we talked about. More water is being released.
Now, it's part of a test to see how much water the spillway can handle without causing even more damage. But CBS 13's Angela Masalam is live at the Oroville Dam with the very latest for us. Angela?
Yeah, Tony, Christina, the good news, there is no threat of any flooding for the area, at least not for right now. But Lake Oroville is filling up very rapidly because of all the rain we've been getting. But that spillway still needs to be used. Now, engineers have been able to release more water today than they were yesterday. They are monitoring the spillway around the clock, looking for changes in the water flow. The damage to the spillway has doubled in size since Tuesday.
We get all the engineers back in a room. They have a big argument about what to do, and they come down to the specific things that make sense, that are safe.
Okay, that's a good question. That's all part of the contingency plan.
And according to the Department of Water Resources, the spillway is inspected every year. Engineers are still trying to figure out what caused that irregular water flow that blew that hole along part of the spillway. And coming up at 5, engineers release their plan for what they need to do if they can no longer use the spillway, what that could mean for the surrounding area. We have that coming up in the next hour.
Angela, thanks so much. Live in Oroville. And let's keep this in mind here. Department of Water Resources says that the Oroville Dam spillway has not collapsed, but they do say that additional damage to the spillway has occurred because of these increased flows as
right.
well. So keep
Important
that in mind.
Note. Yeah, absolutely. The